American Toman TV. American Toman TV.
Hello, I'm Emily Oz with American Toman TV, and this is Tow Industry Week. On this edition, we're going to hear from towers who have worked the front lines of Hurricane Sandy and still today continue with the cleanup of this massive storm event. Take a look at these photos sent to us by John Spanks of Export Towing in Boston, Massachusetts. John has been recovering vehicles from ground zero since the storm hit the Northeast. The late October spinning cyclone of destruction was documented from the bed of John's wrecker. We know so many of you tow pros have been working the front lines since the storm hit, including PJ Marcel of Queens, New York, whose towing skills and emergency training prepared him for his chance to work alongside rescue personnel. And PJ's timely purchase of this decommissioned military vehicle right before the storm helped him rescue many people at once from water and even fire.
It's only about two blocks in length. We saw the smoke building up from distance, but by the time we got there, the house was completely engulfed in flames. There was about four people standing at the doorstep of the house when we collided with four vehicles, ran across a lawn and mowed down a couple of bushes to get to the front of the house where we got three people out, and the last person was the homeowner. And this young lady, she was about maybe 50 years old. She was up to her chest line in water. She was looking at her house. Freezing, you could say she was freezing, just in total shock, looking at her house burned down to the floor, hearing the neighbors across the street screaming at the top of their lungs. We had physically grabbed this woman and drag her onto the front of the truck, get her out of the water.
PJ Marcel was even featured as a guest of honor on Anderson Cooper's talk show for his heroics. Hats off to the many towmen and women who have cleaned up after Hurricane Sandy. And our thoughts are with those still struggling to rebuild their lives.